Oh my gosh. Welcome back, everybody. I literally went onto my YouTube just before, and apparently my last AT's reaction was like 5 days ago, which wigs me out. But it's not technically 5 days ago. It's just 5 days ago for YouTube, because I did react to It's Live, like the entire like 50-minute performance, but YouTube, it can't go on YouTube, so I put it on my Patreon. And then on Saturday when I do my Patreon live, I reacted to some AT stuff in there. So like, I was like, hang on, it's not been 5 days, but then I realized it has been 5 days for YouTube. Wow. Anyways, it's been a hectic last few days because I just moved apartments. So all day yesterday and the day before and today, we started moving on Saturday, and then we did like the full move yesterday. And then today we've been at the old apartment cleaning and everything. So I'm in my new space. It's like super echoey actually. So I'm going to have to figure out, I know, I probably have to put more stuff in the room, and I'm going to like decorate it nicely and all of that. But for now, I thought I'm just going to, who cares about it? I just want to react to something, but I am so tired. So I'm not going to do a super long reaction today, but I did want to get something up for you guys. But yeah, so we're just going to do a few songs that I have not heard, which is The Letter, Christmas special clip. We're doing Better from their Fellowship tour. Oh my God, I've seen some of the footage from their current concert and holy crap. Then we're doing Still Here, which is the MV that AT&T's helped make. And then we're doing Call Me Anytime, which I know only two of them are actually vocally present, but everyone is in the MV. And then we're doing Summer Taste, which is the collab with Rain, Monster X, Brave Girls, AT&T's. And is that it? I think that's it. And then we are doing Mingy's vlog and Ooyong's vlog. So I did say in my last one that I, well, did I say it in my last one? If I didn't, I meant to say it in my last one. I will do everyone's vlog. So don't worry, because a few people were like, what about this person's vlog? I'm going to do all of them. It's just, I'll do them in increments. So yeah, I think that's all I have to say. What else do I have to say? Oh, their comeback, the QR code. Is that not the coolest thing ever? Honestly, that is the coolest way to announce an album release. I'm so excited. This will be my first comeback and I am so beyond excited. Oh my God. Anyways, all right, let's get into a bit of music. I actually don't know if this was what I was planning on reacting to today, because I try to have like a bit of a theme, not a theme, sorry, a plan of like music this time, then this clip, and then the next thing, but I have no idea. And I was like, I don't know what I was supposed to do. So now that I'm in my new place, I can actually like set my calendar up properly and be like, hey, you're doing this on this day. So I have a bit more of a schedule, because right now it's just all over the place. But yeah, let's get into it. Wait, I don't know if I have captions on. I do. We're good.
Mingy's face. 가져다 줄게 원 하는 내 정해져 집에 다 쌓아놔 마음 실어보내 어떤 순간이든 어디든 찾아서 모두 보내줄게 말해 어디야 넌 당장 데리러 갈게
점 찍고 수식어를 붙여 이름 없 끝까지 다 못 쓰고 벌써 보고파 나 너 안 될 작가 영화 웃고 오길 바라
Like dancing
with the snowman. 약속해
이 모든 순간순간 내 곁에서 항상 있어줘서 알고 있어 힘든 하루에 지친 그 순간도 미소 지어준 걸 네가 내게 보여준 이 사랑이 날 일어나게 해 언제나 약속할게 어떠한 아픔에도 끝까지 널 지켜내겠다고 시간은
really really cute. Okay, and before I forget, I need to add that to my playlist. What's it called? The Letter. I love like relaxing songs like that. The Letter. Oh wait, that's not how you spell letter. Yes. Okay, added to the playlist. That was so beautiful. Christmas special clip. So then did they not do this? Hang on. Was there no film clip for this, like a normal one? Yeah. I mean, appreciate it. I appreciate that you released something with that song because that song is beautiful. All right, moving on. We are going to do Better from Fellowship Tour in Atlanta. Have any of you gone and seen ATs at any of their concerts, wherever they are right now? I can't even remember where they are, to be honest, but they're somewhere. And I know Uyong got hurt. I don't know how he got hurt. I'm guessing he was dancing too hard. I know he's hurt his back, which, like, didn't they just leave to start this tour? Although they're performing songs that that they've performed before. So what kind of a, did they come back and just have a rest? Were they still on tour this whole time? I don't know. Were they on tour this whole time? I feel like they just started their tour. Anyway, moving on. Let's just start. That shirt, your song. Beautiful sun. These songs are so calming today. Thank you. Why do they have two microphones? That hair. That someone calm down. Beautiful. The cheers for your son. It's weird, like, it's weird to see them have choreo like that. Like, I'm so sorry, I'm just adding that to my playlist as well. Like, I'm so used to seeing them just like go so hard. It's nice that they have songs that are like choreography that's like kind of a bit more like relaxing and fluid for them, because I can imagine like you must get so tired on stage. And I have seen like a couple of routines that are a little bit less like of heavy choreo, but this choreo, it was like, yeah, it was beautiful. It was like soft and fluid. It went really well with the song, and to be honest, it gave them a bit of a break, you know. All right, moving on, we are doing Still Here, and I know that Aitini sent through things to be added. Amazing. Diana Anton, I will fight for you. At 1:48 was her drawing. Their drawing. This person's drawing. I'm so honored that mine was included at 2:57. Oh my God. Fatima. How exciting. How exciting. I think this is such a fantastic idea to have like your own fan base create things that you can make an MV into. Oh my God. All right. Let's get straight into it, shall we? Oh, it's this song. Oh my God. I was like, I don't know if I've heard Still Here. I know this song. Wow. Wow. I love Japanese writing. Wow, it's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. Some people are so talented. Wow. Wow. Oh, beautiful. So never afraid of many you. So nice. Wow. Oh my god, that's beautiful. Wow. Wait, I'm curious now. Who's 148? Let's see. What did they do? 7, 8. Fight for you. Oh, that one, maybe? I don't mind drawing when Jongho said it. Oh, wow. That was theirs? Wow. That was beautiful. And I want to see this one too. From Fatima, 257. What did they do? 257. Whoa. Gosh, both of those people did fantastic. That was amazing. I'm always so envious of people who can draw so beautifully. Like, I think the one that I saw, this one, like, how beautiful is that? And even that. Wow. I mean, all of them really. But like, wow, like with their silhouettes in stars. Is that a person watching, looking at the stars? So cool. So cool. I love that. They should do something else like that. They should do another one. Like, they should do the MVs that they usually release, and then they should always do like an 18-y one where 18-ies can send in drawings. I think that would be awesome. All right. Okay. Now, I can't remember who, maybe Songha or San and Jongho or something. I'll figure it out. Are the only ones actually singing, but everyone is in the MV or something? So we are doing that. Call Me Anytime with Maddox. Let's go. Okay, so it's with Hong Jung. I want you with me forever. Just call me baby. 너무 추운 이 겨울 밤에. Who is that? Is that Sun?
Oh, please call me anytime.
Wait, I'm confused. Who's singing? Okay, it's San. Oh, it's San and Jongo are the only ones vocally present. Oh, I thought Hongjoong did it. Oh, so sorry to pause again. So is it, hang on, so is it Eden, ATEEZ and Maddox? Is Eden singing as well? And that's maybe who the deeper voice was? Because I'm pretty sure the lighter voice was Maddox. Please, please, please call me my lady. Like, that's definitely Maddox. I think. You got a star, you are the star, you are my star. Shine is a bright, oh so, so, so. Like, I know who Eden is, but that one is Eden, right? I think I was getting him. I'm just gonna quickly Google Maddox. Okay, so not that they really look alike, but they both have rounder faces, so I think I'm getting them mixed up. I don't know which one's which now. That one's Eden. One of those is Eden, maybe. Or are they just playing guitar? I'm confused who's who. It doesn't really matter. That was amazing. That song was actually really good, though. Eden and ATEEZ, Maddox, Edenary. Okay. That was a real, like, soulful R&B vibe song. But I'm confused. Was Eden even in it? Was he even there? Like, which one's that? Is that him? Wait, maybe that was him. In the gray. But then... I don't know, y'all. I don't know. And it's okay that I don't know, because someone will tell me. I love that song, though. And whatever was happening in the MV was amazing. All right. I'm so tired. Can you guys tell? I'm ridiculously tired. Oh, my God. Okay. So, last thing before we get into the two vlogs that I want to watch is Summer Taste, which I know is a collab with Rain, Monster, Brave Girls, and ATEEZ. Monster X, Brave Girls. I think that's all. Well, I don't think that's all, but I don't know. What I meant to say is I don't know who out of these groups are in it. So, like, if they're all in it together or is it just a few members? We'll soon find out. Let's go. And why? Why did they do this collab? I don't know Brave Girls. So. What's up? Oh, I'm obsessed with IM. Okay, so three of the Monster X members so far. Oh my God, she's beautiful. Okay, so it seems to only be Hongjoong and Yuno, IM, Hyungwon and Shownu, Rain, and then two girls from Brave Girls, I think. Maybe it says it. No. Alright. I'm just looking at who's there. I think they're backup dancers. Oh no. I thought some of them were backup dancers. Oh no, Jeonny's not there. Is it a Pepsi song? Refresh. Get it. Oh no, there are some backup dancers there. I'm not losing my mind. What was this? Pepsi. Oh, I was like, wow, that's a product placement and a half there. Wow, so what did they do this for? Why? I mean, I love it. I agree. The world does need more of IM and Hongjoong together. I can't believe that a Pepsi ad did a better job at the line distribution. that's so funny. how good. That was actually a great song. What did they even use that for? Like, it's a full-on MV. I am here for it. I am here for it. All right. Second last thing we have today is Mingy's first day US vlog. I know that he shows a little bit of a sneak peek of something, so I am excited to get into it and see what he got up to.
안녕하세요. 안녕하세요. 여기는 지금 송캠 2일차
송캠, yeah.
곡 만들러 가고 있고 지금 재밌게 하고 있는데 중간에 갈피를 못 잡아서
So, question. 송캠 is... Are they like... Is this going to be a series? Are they going to release this? What is 송캠?
새롭게 하고 있는 중입니다. 아마 1일차 때랑 스튜디오가 달라요. 제... 지인들이랑 같이 옛날부터 알던 오래된 지인들이랑 같이 하는 거라서 스튜디오가 둘이 좀 나뉘었는데 곡도 좀 다른 거를 녹음해서 아마 1일차 영상은 지금 살짝 소스처럼 나갈 거예요. 한번 잠깐 눈여겨 한번 봐보세요.
It's really big hands.
Yeah, we'll get the, you know.
처음에는 저 송폼 자체가 인트로에서 두 마디 정도 서정적인 게 나온 다음에 그 뒤에 그거 한번 긁고 시작했으면 좋겠어요.
I'll be messing up in the world tonight.
All right, Rocker Mingy.
Be alone, no master wanna lie, yeah. Oh, okay.
Okay.
No master wanna lie, yeah.
What is that gonna be?
Be alone, no master wanna lie, yeah. Oh, okay. No master wanna lie, yeah.
네.
Oh my god.
이런 뭔가 기타 사운드,
yeah.
압적인 모습을 so... 섞어서 만들려고 노력하고 있는데 하그 밥 드셨어요?
아직이요.
그럼 빨리 가면 먹으면 되겠는데 제가 늦잠을 자가지고. 아 오늘은 어디입니까?
할리우드 이쪽에 있는.
오 할리우드.
오 할리우드입니다.
오케이 여기가 제 친한 친구가 알아봐준 건데 여기 스튜디오가 되게 엄청 좋거든요. 아주 기대가 됩니다. 그리고 제가 진짜 제 음악에서 쓰고 싶었던 오케스트라나 스트링 그런 거를 지금 되게 잘 쓰는 친구들이 있다고 해가지고 되게 지금 기대가 많이 돼요. 이번 오늘 작업 되게 후딱후딱 할 것 같아가지고 기분이 좋습니다. 근데 밥이 제일 중요하지.
안녕하세요. 네, 피자를 지금 사러 가고 있습니다. 여기는 LA가
so
맞고요. 무슨 피자 먹고? 일단 페페로니.
슈프림 하나, 페페로니 하나 이렇게
시킬까요? 그래. 여기에서 페페로니랑 슈프림 피자를 사고 갑니다. 오늘 좀 큐트하게 입었거든요.
You look very cute.
큐트하죠.
Very cute.
이런 느낌.
That's the vibe.
Hey, hello.
예. 이렇게 피자가 있습니다.
Yeah.
맛있어요, 형님?
맛있습니다.
네, 좋아요, 좋아요.
Wow, that's a huge slice, though.
미국 피자라 확실히 짜요.
아 짜요?
조금 짜요.
No Russian.
Moscow's? We did Moscow. It's okay.
It's a typo or something.
I like,
and like, I really thought it was a typo. I'm like, no way. And then like, all y'all started laughing.
What's the one John said? What's the one John?
Oh, John.
I'm your number one fan. What's your favorite song? What's the one that the guy was talking about? Sure, mate.
Yeah, and it's cool that Vice was here on Deja Vu.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm next door, man. Okay.
Deja Vu 밖에 모르는 것 같은데.
I did my research.
Okay,
I
agree.
You better not play.
Oh, I can't play.
Mingy calling him out. He's like, don't frickin' lie.
You boys.
Thank you.
Cute.
Aww.
우리 그런 적 많아가지고.
아 진짜?
갑자기 에러
모빌이 어디에서 걸었지?
Butt clench.
I don't know. That's like the good top.
지금 작업 중.
Just need ammo, right? When you go into
그리고 여러 가지 악기들 활용해서 현악기들 이용해서 만들어 보고 있습니다.
But when you walk in, it's like, yo, I have this, this, this. It's like, oh, you just did half our job.
그것도 진짜 좋았는데, 그 우리 처음 했던 것도 바이브 딱 좋았는데 끊겨가지고 좀 아쉽다.
This is freaking cool.
Team concept, yeah, same, maybe.
Yeah, okay.
여기는 이제 저희 제가 3일째 송캠프를 하고 있는데 마지막 비트 작업 겸
Is he like working on like a solo song? Like him and Hong Jung are working on songs, but like are they working on something to do with the team, do you think, or for like their own stuff?
보컬을 녹음을 했어요. 근데 보컬한 걸 못 적어가지고 지금 이렇게 비트 디벨롭 작업을 짓고 있습니다. 곡이 되게 잘 나올 것 같아요.
I have to show you something. Yeah. We were trying to find the song last session that had the. I'm gonna show you. Hold on.
What?
Hold on. Now you'll know what I mean.
What?
Yeah. Right here.
Wow.
This time.
So good.
Yeah.
Cute.
이게 내 생각에. Thank you.
See you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
진짜 맞춰볼까? 둔두둔.
두 개,
두 개밖에 없어. 그러면 딱 좋을 것 같긴 한데.
He really knows what he wants, doesn't he?
안녕하세요. 송캠프 끝나고 첫 식사, 첫 밥을 먹어야 하는데 친구님이랑 이렇게 같이 노래 만들고 밥을 먹으러 왔어요. 맛있는 거예요. 보여드릴게요.
Yum.
I'm so hungry.
오늘 살짝 작업한 거 어땠는지.
It's been amazing. Some technical difficulties, but after those were all solved, it went so smooth.
Yeah.
So fun.
Okay.
Good. Okay.
맛있게 먹겠습니다. 파이팅.
안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
오늘 이렇게 송캠프가 끝이 났는데 고된 작업이었습니다. 아마 이렇게 제가 작업하는 모습을 보여드리는 게 처음일 건데 어떻게 보셨을지 모르겠지만 이렇게 저는 열심히 항상 작업을 하고 있고 아마 제가 비트랑 어느 정도의 라인들은 아주 조금씩은 공개해도 된다고 얘기를 해가지고
감사합니다.
조금씩은 들어볼 수 있으실 거예요. 제가 지금 추구하는 방향성이 있는 음악들이라서 굉장히 만족하면서 만들고 있고요. 좋습니다. 어제부터 지금까지 세 곡에서 네 곡 정도 비트 디벨롭이라든지 아예 새로 쓴 곡들도 있고 더 수정해야 될 것도 있어서 지금 한 세네 곡을 작업하고 있는데 다작을 하고 있어가지고 힘든 상태고 어제는 진짜 뻗어버렸거든요. 그래서 오늘도 아마 뻗을 것 같은데 그래도 오늘 되게 제가 좋아하는 프로듀서랑 제가 좋아하는 사람들이랑 같이 할 수 있어가지고 너무너무 행복했던 시간이었던 것 같고 항상 저를 위해서 도와주시는 주변 사람들이 많아가지고 뭔가 이 영상을 통해서 고맙다고 얘기해주고 싶어요. 잘 찍은지 잘 모르겠지만 피자 먹었을 때 굉장히 재밌었고 중간에 배터리가 꺼져가지고 촬영하는 게 다 담겼을진 모르겠지만 중간에 재밌는 장난도 많이 치고 같이 음악 얘기하면서 더 친해진 것도 있었고 재밌었다. 다들 나이스해서 행복하게 끝낼 수 있었던 것 같습니다. 좋았어요. 너무 좋았고 이제 무슨 얘기를 해야 될까요? 저희가 곧 한국으로 돌아가는데 지금 이 생활이 적응이 되어 있어서 돌아가면 다시 또 적응을 해야 되는데 잘 생활해야 되겠죠? 뭔가 여기 있으면 되게 시간이 되게 굉장히 빠르게 흘러가는 것 같고 눈 뜨면 한 달이라는 시간이 금방 지나가 있어가지고 되게 재밌었다. 그 다음에 공연이 너무 재밌었어요. 오랜만에 뭔가 한국어로 노래를 해주시는 그런 모습들이 너무너무 아름다웠고 행복했어가지고 제 브이로그를 통해서 다시 한번 감사하다고 말씀드리고 싶고 우리 에이티니 분들한테 해주고 싶은 말은 빠르면 빠르고 짧으면 짧은 시간 동안 많은 노력들 보여주고 조금이라도 위로가 되고 웃으면 같이 웃고 힘들 땐 같이 울어줄 수 있는 그런 친구 같은 가수가 되고 싶어가지고 많이 노력하고 있으니까 조금만 기다려주세요. 더 지금보다 재밌고 같이 행복하게 나가야 되잖아요. 맞죠? 그래서 지금 사실 이틀 동안 계속 작업하고 어제는 밥 할 거의 한 끼도 안 먹었거든요.
오 마이 갓, 민기.
뻗어버려가지고 오늘까지 에이티니 분들이랑 소통을 아예 못했는데 되게 미안하지만 좋은 걸 만들고 싶어서 이렇게 했다는 거를 조금만 이해해 주시면 저는 너무너무 고마울 것 같아요. 곧 자야 될 것 같아서 이렇게 마지막으로 제 메시지를 이렇게 남기고 있는데 이렇게 끊기가 쉽네요. 엄청 오랜만에 이렇게 브이로그 찍는 거라서 되게 재밌고 너무 좋았었습니다 오늘. I like it, you know?
I like it.
항상 행복한 시간들 만들어 드릴게요. 난 이제 자러 가야 되겠다. 아,
he's so adorable.
마지막으로 모자 귀엽죠? 안경 귀엽죠?
네.
저도 귀엽죠?
네.
아, 귀는 길에서 귀를 가리긴 했어요. 귀가 없어. 아, 나 혼자 잘 논다. 아, 그리고 모자를 너무 많이 쓰면 그렇게 두피 건강이 그렇게 좋지 않대요.
예,
제가 머리가 관리가 안 돼가지고.
이놈.
저는 이제 그만 자러 가보겠습니다.
잘 자요.
고마워요. 내가 많이 사랑해. 알겠지? 바이바이. 자야겠다.
Way to kill us at the end there, Mingy. Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh my gosh. These behind the scenes, well, is it behind the scenes? I guess it kind of is. Vlogs are, I think, probably my favorite thing to see because, like, I don't know, they just feel so raw. Like, that was amazing. I love seeing that. All right, let's move on to Ooyong. Poor darling Ooyong. Injured.
안녕하세요, 에이티니. 여기는 LA입니다. 드디어 저희가 LA에 도착을 했고요. 어제는 조금 도착해서 방에 도착해서 밥 먹고 잠을 청했고요. 침대입니다. 이렇게 되어 있어요, 방이.
Room to restart.
항상 있는 방이 있는 항상 있는 신라면.
Of course it is.
이게 어제 밥으로 먹었던 피자인데 피자헛인데 여기 또 전자레인지가 있다고 하더라고요. 그래서 대표 먹으면 될 것 같아서 반 먹고 반 냅뒀습니다. 여기 옷장이고요. 겉옷을 다 이렇게 걸어놨고 밑에는 신발.
신발.
밑에는 신발 있고. 어떤 게 담길지는 모르겠지만 한번 LA에 있는 모습을 찍어볼까 해요.
they doing there? My Jordan.
아침에 일어나서.
It's cold in this room.
커튼을 치니까 이런.
Good view, I guess. 네, if you like cities.
모습입니다. 이게 한 방법이 있더라고요. 어제 계속 꼽는데 어디 틱틱 할 때 멈춰야 돼요. 틱 할 때 멈춰야 돼요. 이렇게 방에 환기를 시켜주고 커피를 시켰습니다. 아침으로 빵이랑
오.
아이스 아메리카노.
아이스 아메리카노, of course.
빨대가 여기 있네요. 오늘은 LA 팬분들을 만날 팬사인회가 있어서 팬사인회를 하고요.
Is that coffee with a can? In a can?
저 있잖아요. 저기 뒤에 이게 스피커거든요. 이걸 노래를 살짝 틀어놓고 잤는데 제가 끈 건지 아니면 저절로 꺼진 건지 노래가 꺼졌더라고요. 저의 카메라는 여기 있습니다. 어디도 잘 안 보이는데 보인다. 어제도 자기 전에 사진을 몇 번 몇 장 찍고 잤는데.
I've never seen coffee like that before.
메뉴를 보시죠. 안에 팥 먹고 싶은데 팥을 와 이렇게 돼 있네요.
Yum. That looks 팥을, amazing.
팥과 슈크림을 시켰습니다.
I need food ASAP.
이거를 먹고 헤어 메이크업을 받으러 가야 돼서. 제 얼굴은 헤어 메이크업을 네, 받고
Yum.
다시 한번 켜보도록 하겠습니다.
My face will come back to you. Bye. 안녕. Whoa. Hello. Oh my gosh. That hair.
안녕하세요. 웨이티니.
안녕하세요. 오야.
해외 순서를 1번으로 받아가지고 준비를 다 끝냈고요. 여기는 3시 15분입니다. 3시 15분이고
And you're having breakfast? What time did you get up? Maybe after hair and makeup, it's a bit later.
오늘도 뭔가 LA 날씨가 그렇게 막 화창하지는 않은 것 같아요. 춥진 않은데 확실히 다른 도시들에 비해 춥진 않은데 보여드릴게요. 이렇게 좀 우중충합니다. 이렇게
He doesn't know what to do.
지금 아 그리고 제가 얼마 전에 이제 다른 도시에서 공연이 끝나고 안무를 미국 안무가들한테 안무를 배울 수 있는
I want to see their the lab 생겨서 collab
배우게 될 것 같은데 얼마 전에 유니버스에서 이제 어떤 안무가 저한테 어울릴 것 같냐 이러면서 우리 에이티니 분들한테 여쭤본 게 있었는데 이제 안무가 선생님 이름을 제가 헷갈려가지고요
오
다른 안무가님이더라고요
오
그래서 그걸 다시 유니버스를 들어가서 우리 에이티니 분들한테 설명을 해야 되고 어차피 라이브 방송을 한번 LA에서 하기로 우리 에이티니 분들이랑 약속을 했으니까 그때 얘기하면 될 것 같고 저는 뉴욕 맞나요? 아 달라스 숙소도 되게 좋았던 것 같아요 왜냐면 소파가 이렇게 있었는데 되게 푹신하고 은근 넓고 이렇게 누워서 노트북 하기 좋은 자세가 나와서 되게 편했던 것 같아요 여기도 있는데 여기는 그렇게 넓지 않아서 그 옆에 길이 뻥 뚫려 있어서 그런지 모르겠는데 어제 자는 때 방금 이제 지금 소리처럼 자동차들이 화가 많이 나 있어요 팝콘을 막 튀기면서 지나가시는데
Frying popcorns
그래서 어제 노래를 그래서 틀고 잔 겁니다 그리고 내에서는 카메라를
Oh, how annoying are loud cars though.
소니 건데 A7M3라고 막수리.
I think this is the camera I've got.
이걸로는 아마도 영상을 안 찍을 것 같아요.
And by I mean my boyfriend and I steal it.
이거 이렇게
He's got a Sony.
밤에 찍었던 거 여기 앞에 숙소 바로 앞에 주차장인데 되게.
Is it a Sony? I'm pretty sure it's a Sony.
무도 있게 나와가지고 찍었고 이걸로는 안 찍고 지금 찍고 있는 게 되게 옛날 캠코더인데 그 이렇게. 노이즈가 조금 살짝 자글자글 있는 게 뭔가 더 이쁜 것 같아서 필터 씌운 것처럼 그래서 이번 LA에서는 이 캠코더로만 한번 촬영을 해볼까 합니다 LA랑 되게 잘 어울릴 것 같아서 그리고 한국 콘에서는 되게 다큐멘터리 느낌이었는데 이번에는 조금 브이로그 형식으로 한번 찍어보고 싶어서 그렇게 찍을 것 같고 이쁜 러트도 많이 쓸 거고 이쁜 트랜지션도 많이 쓸 거예요 날씨가 조금 좋은 날이 많이 있었으면 좋겠습니다
He's so pretty
아까 시켰던 커피 이만큼밖에 안 남았어
Okay, it couldn't have been that long ago because the ice is still icy
오늘 스케줄도 잘 하고 스케줄 끝나고 다시 숙소에 들어와서 찍어보도록 하겠습니다.
오케이. Okay. Have the best day.
이렇게 누구 찍어주기만 하다가 제가 찍히니까 살짝 어색할 수도 있어요. 매번 OSOS에서 그래왔듯. 하지만 어색하지 않게 잘 해보도록 하겠습니다.
감사합니다.
안녕.
Annyeong. You pretty human. I love his freckle there. Oh, hello. Welcome back.
안녕하세요, 에이티니.
You're in a different place. The bed's just been made.
이렇게 스케줄이 끝나고 왜 이렇게 어둡지? 불 다 켠 건데. 이제 아깼다. 저는 스케줄이 끝나고 방에 들어와서 옷만 갈아입는 상태고 내일은 LA 첫 공연이 있습니다. LA에 계신 LA뿐만 아니라 미국에 계신 에이티니 분들이 많이 기다려주신 만큼 최고의 공연을 보여드려야 되기 때문에 지금이 벌써 12시입니다.
Go to sleep.
12시 반 다 돼가고 있는 것 같은데 이제 씻고 잠을 한번 청해보도록 하겠습니다. 어제 못 보여드렸던 LA의 밤을 한번 보여드려볼게요.
Pretty. I love cities at night time. I'm not really a city person, but I do like a city at night time.
빛이네요. 왜 불이 켜지지 갑자기? 신기하네요. 색깔 칠 때 안 켜지더니? 그렇다 와 캠코더 이렇게 라이트도 들어요 우와 눈이 살짝 아프긴 하지만 오늘도 잘 마무리를 했고 내일 좋은 공연을 보여드리기 위해 컨디션
His face is stunning
잠을 청해보도록 하겠습니다
오케이 잘 자
안녕
안녕
아 이렇게 하면 너무 어색한데 오늘도 잠을 청해 보도록 하겠습니다.
잘 자요.
안녕하세요, 에이티니.
안녕하세요, 형.
잠을 자고 일어났습니다. 일어나자마자 커튼을 이렇게 했고요.
Oh, it's a nice day today.
오늘 어제랑 다르게 날씨가 진짜 좋아요.
날씨가 너무 완전 좋아요.
여름 같아. 지금은 공연을
오, how exciting!
가야 되니까 씻어야 될 것 같아요. 아쉽게도 공연장에는 못 들고 갈 것 같고 카메라를
Do it. Just do it anyway.
갔다 와서
Okay.
하겠습니다.
You should focus. Good luck. Have the best time. To be continued. Will it though? Okay, I literally just felt like I was in the hotel room with him. That was really relaxing. Him and Jongo, both times I've watched, the time I watched Jongo's one and this one, it's like just so calming. They have a really calming energy, which is funny for Uyeon because he's so like energetic and bubbly, but like just when he's relaxing, he has a really calm aura. So that was enjoyable. I love how I said, I'm just going to do a short reaction and it's nearly an hour. So, you know, that's fine. I'm going to go and eat now because I'm starving and then I need to shower. I need to wash my hair. I need to do something about my life, you know, because I'm so tired and hungry. But I'm glad that I could at least film something and even just sit down and relax, you know, because even though I wasn't like super high energy in this reaction, it was still nice for me to just like sit down and watch some calming songs and some calming vlogs because the last couple of days have just been so intense. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. I know it was not a lot, but I had fun. So I will see you guys in my next one. As I said at the start, I've now moved in so I can like get back into it. The last few days were just a bit hectic, but anyway, hope you enjoyed, guys. I'll see you in my next video.